So what can you find out about money? All right, then. I'll have to call in some bounty hunters to help me find Muddy and a couple of other jumpers. Thanks for all your help. Oh, right. Sorry about that. Here you are. See you around, then. If you ever find yourself...
How many boats do you own, Vigo?
Two. Actually, three. One is in the shop.
I used to do a little yachting myself. What brand of yacht do you have?
You probably wouldn't know the brand. I bought them in Italy.
Ah, la Italia bella. Parlate italiano?
Yes.
Arrivederci, Vigo. Call two. You're on the Devil's Night. Be gentle. Hello, caller.
I am.
Is tonight a rerun?
Yeah.
Caller number three, what's keeping you up tonight?
Dad, listen to me, Dad. They're at it again and people have got to know. They've got to know because they don't know. They won't report this stuff on the news because they own the news.
Hello, Gomez. What's the latest conspiracy?
Conspiracy? This goes beyond conspiracy, okay? There's no word for something as tedious and secret as this, you understand? The people need to hear this. They need to know the real story.
You've got our undivided attention. Thank you, Gomez, and that concludes the news portion of the show. Well, this girl's gotta pay her bills, so it's time for a few commercials. But don't go anywhere, I'm just getting warmed up, or should I say, hot.
Friggin' Chicken recently challenged several random people to a taste test between Friggin' Chicken and the other leading chicken-flavored products. Let's listen for which one they prefer.
Ma'am, care to participate in a taste test? Here, try this leading brand of chicken.
Oh my gosh, is that we call fish?
Now, try this. Take a test for me?
Sure. Oh. Seriously, drop these up your
here, try this one.
Motherfucking great chicken right there. What is this?
It's friggin' chicken.
This is cat, right? Are you feeding me cat?
Try this.
Holy fuck. That's good. What the fuck is this?
9 out of 10 people preferred friggin' chicken over the competition. Why?
Cause that's some good fucking chicken. I mean... Friggin' Chicken.
Friggin' Chicken. You'll swear it's the best you've ever had. You love the talking baby movie, and the talking pig, and even the talking car in that show. You know the one I'm talking about. But now prepare for the most hilarious, talkingest, normally mute object yet. He's Steve Cash, a New York banker and recent whittler down on his luck.
And 10 makes 100. Here's your money, ma'am.
Man, I happen to have a glandular problem. That's it. I'm withdrawing all my millions from this bank.
Cash!
She's an ATM machine with the soul of his dead wife.
There's something familiar about this ATM machine.
I love you.
Wow, those marketing guys are geniuses.
Together, they're learning to make the most of their special situation.
So that girl from accounting used me today.
Really?
She wasn't like everybody else. When she pushed my buttons, she was very gentle.
Oh, honey, if you don't stop, I'm gonna have to make a deposit.
Transferring cash. Wednesdays at 8:30 in the BMC. Say goodbye to yellow teeth and spot.
agony. That was just silly vampire politicking, fledgling. No more. You can... I had my suspicions. What an interesting specimen. But a pain in my dick. Of course it did. As if vampires and women both weren't insecure enough. Get them together in one month. And no kidding. Now that the Camarilla's moved into L.A., Therese wants the title of Prince of Santa Monica. I guess she saw me as a... I wouldn't want to be the Prince of Terre Haute. I leave that headache to the Ventru. Besides, there's only like 4 vampires. Like what? Sure. You better get back downtown. Prince LaCroix is gonna want to hear all about this victory.
Что за даунтаун? Ну ёб твою дивизию нахуй.
For your help.
Hey. There's a juice bar down the street, Mister. Calm down. Hmm.
too. Let's drain it. Let's take it and leave it out for the sunrise.
We're going to have a lot of fun with this one. Think you could blow up our warehouse and get away with it? Huh, Nick? Let's pull out its eyes and its tongue and its teeth.
I want its teeth.
Hammer the fuck. I think we could all use a little entertainment. Those of you sitting in the first few rows will get wet. Son of a bitch!
Leave.
There's three of us, Rodriguez.
Yeah. Three of us.
What are you gonna do? Shoot us? This ain't over. We'll find you. You too, Rodriguez. You're both dead. Nobody messes with a Sabbat and lives.
Keep moving. Trouble sure seems to like you. Good effort. Execution needs a little work. You look like shit. Name's Nines. Should have been more careful, newbie. This ain't the Burbs. You do that. Me? I got things to deal with. Why don't you pay me a visit at the last round tonight? I don't know what you've heard so far, but it's time you heard the real story. This is a mean existence. Stay out of trouble, kid.
What's up, brother? You enlightened? Sorry, brother. Come back or you'll become enlightened. You enlightened yet, brother? Sorry, brother. Come back or you'll become enlightened.
Greetings, Neolate. Might I assume you received my invitation? I have been looking forward to meeting you for quite some time. Strauss. Maximilian Strauss. I am the regent of this chantry. Welcome. A chantry is a local gathering place for those of the Tremere clan. I live here at... A regent is the leader of a chantry, as well as a teacher to young... I'm sorry, Neonate. The secrets of the Tremere clan are hidden from all but those who share our blood. Let me give you some advice, young one. Your survival in kindred society will often depend on your ability. As for what is going on here in downtown, the word on everyone... It seems that disease has been spreading at an alarming rate throughout the downtown population, considering our particular... Yes, indeed. My opinion is that the local anarchs are responsible for these outbreaks. Their precipitous indulgence of certain passions often leads to such things. It is merely a kindred sect that exists to protect its members from the outside world. There are specific codes of behavior that we abide by. Surely. What else would you like? The Croy is a prince, neonate, and a ventrue on top of that. Even if he weren't as young and indiscriminate as he's already proven himself to be, Well, without saying too much, I think that Sebastian LaCroix lacks the usual discretion. No, young one. I aspire not to such. You will. No. There are many independent clans who are not aligned with the Camarilla. And the Sabbat is another sect of various vampire clans whose beliefs are very different than our own. Ah, yes. The infamous Mr. Rodriguez. I understand you owe him your life twice now. Had he not intervened, the prince... In any case, it's a shame that Rodriguez cannot see the wisdom of the Camarilla. He would make a powerful ally. As it is, he is a significant thorn in... The Croy is a prince, neonate, and a ventrue on top of that. Even if he weren't as young and indiscriminate as he's already proven himself to be... Saying too much. I'm sorry you think so. A wise choice, Neonate. It is always better to listen and learn than to act with brazen recklessness. Speaking with the anarchs. You can find most of them at the local watering hole, reveling in the vices of their former.
Player, what's the score? How they hang? Good evening and all that commotion. Welcome to Fat Larry's Trucker Mac, the only store for all your needs. After that, I am the proprietor and salesman of the month several years in a row. The ladies call me,
oh gosh,
but you can call me Fat Larry with a F-A-T. I know I got a weight problem, I just don't give a fuck. Counterfeit? Man, I look like one of those peanut-headed rock-smoking brothers selling S-H-A-C-K shirts they made at their mama's house. I'm the real deal OG man in the alley with what you need. Counterfeit. Why you gotta be like that? Nah, that's what I like to hear. Place like this, I say my best stuff for select clientele. Now, that don't mean I don't appreciate your business. It's just, you know, business.
Ох ты ж, блядь.
I knew you talked to me. I swear you were all like totally drawn to me. I'm surprised I don't know you. No. His name is Kent Allen Ryan. He's a toreador. Really good looking. Dresses really. Oh? Well, he's pretty powerful. He's probably like too far behind the scenes. not tell the shark house rules. In addition, the person to go. You are a beast, and you will tell me your nastiest, dirtiest worries. I am your beast. Venus was her name. Go meet the new. Oh, yeah. I've been waiting for someone like you to come in here. You see, I've got this situation that's gotten a little out of hand, and I know someone can inform some people that they won't.
Так, пиздец, ну где здесь выход? блядь. Где тут, блядь, канализация, ёб вашу дивизию.
All right.
Ох ты ж, блядь.
Chief, we haven't met before, have we?
Oh, yeah, back in Santa Monica, right?
Ooh, I don't know what came over me back there, but... enough about my lucky break. You, here to see one of the big ones, Chief? Would that be Sebastian LaCroix of the LaCroix Foundation, or Dwayne LaCroix of Insurrection Baby Formula Company? Someone fitting your description. Yeah, you had a good power meeting or whatever you should. Yeah, I get that all the time. The name goes back to my football days. Oh, actually.
There you are. I was informed of your presence in the building. Since you're here, I'll take the liberty of assuming you... Most excellent. I had no doubt you'd prove my decision a prudent one. I trust... Then I'll see that he's suitably punished. But nonetheless, you've done well as the circumstances being what they were. I'll admit, not many in your position may yet prove to be a genuine asset. It's a bit disturbing the lack of talent within this organization as of late. Tell me. Excellent. Not by chance in the military at all. There have been whispers. Rumors spreading around the Kindred community concerning the Elizabeth Dane. The Dane was found out at sea. The reports say it was without crew. The police are investigating the den as we speak. Even the Nosferatu have little information on what's been found. However, the reason the ship has caused such speculation... Now, I'm not one to predicate a decision based on conjecture, so what I need is fact. And more importantly, I need evidence that the occurrences on the Dane were not supernatural in nature. You have three objectives. One, I want you to examine the sarcophagus for anything unusual. You may sense something peculiar about the sarcophagus. In fact, many kindred in the city have reported them. Do not, under any circumstances, open the Ankaran sarcophagus. Secondly, the police have begun their investigation. Find out. The last thing we want is police aware of our existence. So be careful what you do in front of them. And unlike the warehouse, you cannot wholesale swap. Good. Oh. And it has come to my attention that you had an encounter with Nines Rodriguez earlier. The man's... I see. Then, you should go humor the by-the-numbers rhetoric he's so desperately aching to spew. Oh, please, before the chance of fascist oppressor from that dive of the... Give the Anarch community my...
Нехило так. Апартаменты, блядь. Да ёбаный ты в рот. Пиздец. Прошу. Да заебались это хуйни. Нужна кровь, блядь, нужна кровь. Так пиздец. Thank you.
What do you need?
Those murders are definitely the work of Kindred. Probably some Kate getting revenge on everyone who made fun of him in high school. Once the Kadeth are just riffraff vampires who don't know anything about vampire society. Don't know their clan. Mutt vampires. What I suspect you were perilously close to becoming if... What do you... Like what? Cure.
What will it be? I don't want to touch.
Move, move.
Thank you.
А хуй его какой-то. Иди нахуй, короче. все ведущие пророческие.
Employees only. Now serving.
Ha ha ha!